Yeah. So this is the anniversary of 45th year since we made an album called Days of Future Past. And at the time we made the album, we didn't have a recording contract, but we pretty soon did afterwards. And we were signed up by a lovely old gentleman, English gentleman, Knight of the Realm, who's called Sir Edward Lewis, and he signed us to Decca and London Records in America. But he was pretty old when he signed us, and when he died, our contract was passed on first to Deutsche Grammophon, and then to Mercury, and then to Polydor, and then to a guy who owned a drinks company, and so on. You know, this is what happens with these contracts. And in each of these companies, you get to meet the A&R guys. They're the guys who tell you what you really ought to be doing, you know. And usually fresh-faced young guys who retire or get fired after a couple of years with a huge bonus. So don't worry about them. They're all right. But we always figured as long as you're here and we're here, or there, we're there and you're here, we're probably doing something right. Sentiment of this next song, and this is called Say It With Love.
I was captured, I wanted to stay.